22 minute hardcore. Hell week day two for me was resistance one, resistance three workouts back to back. Holy moly. A resistance workout that makes you sweat like this. But they're only 22 minutes each, so hell week requires us to do them back to back, and that's why it's called hell week. Anyway, amazing, amazing program. Happy hump day to all of you, and I don't even know what to say except dig deep. When you have a daunting task to do, like this whole week with this whole hell week thing, you just gotta dig deep and you just gotta say to yourself, it's a little test because I'm gonna see if I can get to the end. And if I can't get to the end, I'm gonna be really disappointed in myself. So that makes you push harder, right? So anyway, have a great week. I'll see you guys tomorrow for another day of hell week.